I basically was diagnosed with a sarcoma, which is a rare form of cancer, back last April. By the time May came around, they had to amputate my right leg, which is like above the knee, so it's kind of tricky. I have a new hardware that I'm still getting used to, but in the meantime, with the healing from that, it kind of moved to my lungs, showed up there, so we just recently came through two different surgeries for that, one on each side, right and left, to have nodules removed there, and now we're healing up again, so this is, you guys are like absolutely awesome for having chosen us and included us in this whole thing. As a way back in the day, South High guy, before all of you were born, basically. But it just makes it that much cooler, and I really appreciate it. More than you know. I'm self-employed. I've been self-employed for, I don't know, 25 years or whatever. So definitely this, you know, the money part of what you guys are doing is really going to help us out a lot. Obviously, when you're self-employed, you don't work. There's no income. So the expenses keep coming in. The trips back and forth to Albany, everything else. So, and we did a trip to Boston, too, and all that. So there's like countless ways that I could say that this is going to benefit us, and I super appreciate every bit of it. Absolutely. Like, super proud of every kid that's here that's represented your school and your community and gone out of your way to do something good for somebody else. Absolutely.
We McCanes have deep roots in Southlands Falls. We're all homegrown. We're past dancers. We've got a whole group of future dancers. And the older group understands the true meaning of the marathon dance from our past experience. And now the newer generation that's coming up is going to be dancing in a couple of years. They have a deeper understanding of everything you guys do and the time you put in and the effort you put in. It can't be overstated at all, the appreciation that not just us but all the recipients every year appreciate. So we just like to say one final thank you, and go Bulldogs.
Go Bulldogs.